This is the 21st game of the 22-23 calendar year campaign. Here we go, face off at center ice. And tonight's game is underway. Quickly taken by Kieran Sabrian. Nicely done. Could be a two-on-two. Sama Maritani receives it. Shoots it. In on pass. Gave up a brief rebound. He covered it up. Tri-City's entire lineup, as always, can be found on social media, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Here they come with Gamache trying to fire in. And a save made by the Pat. Pasche goes into the corner. He's shoved by Briere. And Omaha quickly moving it down the ice. Look out. This sets up a break. They shoot. They score. And Tanner Rowe has opened the scoring this evening. Here's Nizamea. Nizamea to the top of the circle, now cuts in front. Look out, fires on, a save made by Pasche underneath him. They drive it to the line, where is it? And they blow the play down. Oh, Ryan Smith not happy now. Storm in the faceoff, they'll have a look, they'll shoot it. Save made by Pasche, huge rebound given up that time after Evan Werner fired it. Omaha has found the puck. They'll move down the ice, swept away with ease by Niklas Erickson. So another good chance by Tri-City. They fire, they score! And that one went off of Erickson. Looks like Cardona will have it. Could be trouble. This is going to be a two-on-one. They'll shoot it! Save made by Erickson. Ashcroft drops it into an open corner. It's eventually played behind the net, then back into that same corner. What a pass here from Connolly. They go in front. They fired it just wide. What a chance from Cameron O'Neill. Two teams are back. They switched into the building. And Tri-City in the white and purple sweaters now skate left to right. Opening faceoff of the period is won by Omaha. Here's Tanner Rowe, third of the season, back in the first period. Storm steal. They try to clear. Takes a terrible bounce, though, as that was a wide open play for the Storm. They couldn't clear it out. Here's Benoit. Waits. Across they go. Settle it. Fire it on goal. They score. And it's 3-0. Charges towards the blue line. Puck was left back behind him. Storm looking to play it out towards center. There's a collision in front of the bench. Look out, several players come together. We have a scrum in front of the Storm bench after a collision. Now we're back to 5-on-5, Rukinakis. Searching for it is Kieran Sabrian. He fires it on goal. Dowiak right there. They look to shoot it. Pasche made a save. It's free. Taken back by the Storm. They go across the zone. Maritani. He shoots it. Block. Got his own rebound. Fires against scores. Oh, they wave it off. They wave this one off in front of the net. Tri-City is not going to be happy with this. Storm celebrating. Pasche lost his goal stick. They have put it on the board. The referee down in the corner waved that off initially. Up top, Ashcroft steps up, shoots it. Blocked in front, rebound. They fire it on Pasche. It's underneath him. It's free. And the whistle blows. Face off. And tonight's third and final frame is underway. And the Storm will hold the line. They'll hold the zone. They go down low. Rukinakis behind the goal line. 18-21 to play in the third period. Picked off by Omaha, clear to the line, and held onside by Gardner. Here's Gardner. Across they go. Can they shoot it? In front. Rukinakis chopping away at it. They fire. They score!
City Storm power play goal!
Storm steal. How aggressive do they want to be? They'll find Gamache in stride, steps over the line. What a move, he's open, shoot! Kicked up by Pasche, rebound, they fire again! That may have hit the post! Onside the Lancers now, look out. Here's Nate Benoit, loading up. In front they go, what a save made by Erickson. Second try also stopped by Niklas Erickson. He shuts down Tanner Rowe. Niklas Erickson trying to direct traffic, played by Philip Le Savoy. Now down the ice, here's Rukinakis. Behind the net, they're calling for it in front. They finally score! Sebastian Törnqvist! It's 3-2!
Tri-City Storm goal!
Törnqvist has his sixth of the season. You could hear the tap of the stick they were calling for in the high slot. And then what a blast it was from Törnqvist. Rukinakis. Play it up top, Ashcroft through traffic, bouncing free. They fire, oh, it's right there. Save made by Pasche. He looks to cover it. It's still free. They'll fight for it. Again in on Pasche, and a save made. What a flurry. Storm that close. That was a bouncer. They got all the way through. Probably didn't have a ton of speed on it. Now it's up to Gardner. Here's Daimon Gardner. He's got a step. Shoot, save made by Pasche. Rebound, high in the air it goes. falls down behind the net. Storm looking to tie. They shoot again on Pasche. Rebound covered up by Kevin Pasche. Tri-City possesses the puck. Erickson stays put for now. Here we go. Storm to it. It's Törnqvist. They go up top to find Ashcroft. Now Erickson races off the ice. He was being held. And tipped in on goal. Loose in front. Found by Omaha. They look to clear. What a keep of the zone by Ashcroft. Near side. Gamache shoots it. Oh, it hit the post. He rolls in. They score! Tie game! Tie game! 3-3! Oh, the first shot hit the post. And then Dane Dowiak has tied the matchup. Storm fans, electric, making all kinds of noise.
Graham Gamache.
Here's Kieran Sabrian shooting. Rebound given up. They're looking for it. What a chance there from Kieran Sabrian, who just won 20. Left to play. Turn over. They fire. Same way pass. High in the air. Right there again. And found by Omaha. And we have a whistle. Pass threw his helmet off. He was calling for a stoppage. Tri-City has had players leave the game due to injury, due to illness. And they battle on. Face off. It's down. Lancers looking for it. They find it. They try to go up high. Look out. And on goal. Big rebound. Good up by Erickson. But the Storm find it. We're under one to play. Now it's Falloon shooting. Wide of the net it goes. It went deflecting off of the twig of Tucker Shedd. Storm steal though. They center. They fire. Oh, kicked out by Pasche. Rebound. They shoot again. Same made by Pasche. 45 seconds remaining in the third period. Face off at center, a critical one, Kieran Sabrian, and he jumped high in the air looking to find it. But the Storm finally do win possession. Back to Cale Ashcroft in the defensive end. Here we go, folks. This is it, 3-on-3. Kieran Sabrian in from center, shoots it wide. It goes off the glass in a bid to win the hockey game. Here he goes. Nick Rukunakis powers along. He's in and swept away. Oh, he hit the post there. His helmet comes off. Rukunakis is down behind the goal line on the end wall. Offensive zone for the Lancers, and it's batted high in the zone. Heavy pressure. Storm get to it. Being held up is Törnqvist. Penalty called. What will it be? Penalty shot. I think they just called a shot here. They pointed towards the net. They gave the holding signal. Now, the Storm might want a 4-on-3, but that's not how it works. Benoit goes across the ice, so no, this will not be a shot. Benoit goes to the box. Listen to this. What drama. Overtime, they center, and taken high in the zone. Ashcroft, here we go. Slap shot again from Törnqvist's block. Gardner, Ashcroft fires it off the glass. Back down with 43 seconds left to go in the overtime session. 4-on-3 power play. Ashcroft, Gardner, can they do it? Ashcroft in front. They try to fire the backdoor play from Törnqvist. He missed, and Omaha cleared it. This is incredible. Ashcroft, they move it to Graham Gamache. 17 seconds left. Near side, Ashcroft couldn't fire. Defensive effort. Storm still have it, though. 10 seconds left. They go up top. Sabrian shoots. Save made. It's down. It's free. And they clear it. And we're going to a shootout to find a winner tonight. It's Jarecki. And shoots. Oh, what a save by Niklas Erickson. He's got it on the top of the circle. Dances in front. Fires. Shut down by Pasche. That was desperation. He stuck his leg out as far as he could. And he got it with a left toe. Montgomery. Just a few weeks ago, used to shoot on this goaltender. Erickson in practice knows his tendencies and fires it up and high. No good. Slowly he has it. Now he stops. Wait, shoots it. Save made by Pasche. High in the zone, right circle. He's in, and it rolled on him. No good. And here we go. The Storm will send over Graham Gamache. He has a chance to win the hockey game right here. Top of the circle, he's in, fake shoots, oh, and it's forced wide. And now we go to an extra round of the shootout. This is sudden death. Laubach, he has it. He's open in front, he waits, he fires, he scores. And now the pressure to the Tri-City Storm and Cameron O'Neill. He picks the puck up, he'll go slowly here. Top of the right circle, waits, still waits, shoots, save made by Pasche. And the game is over. And Kevin Pasche goes 4-for-4 in the shootout session. And somehow the Lancers survive to take the extra point.